This last week, the U.S. Congress passed a bill which repeals a posse comitatus, which means that we have now institutionalized and codified martial law. Right now, the battle against terrorism involves all of us. Everybody in this country is a potential terrorist. And the words that they use in there to bring everybody in as a potential terrorist is any associated forces, which means that if you happen to visit a website, happen to attend a meeting, happen to do one association, you can be accused of being a terrorist, and the bill says you have no right to a lawyer. They've been abusive of this for many years, but now it's been codified. And this president, just about a year ago, announced that some of these bad people, even though they're American citizens, don't deserve even charges, that they can now be assassinated. We should be consciously aware of terrorism and deal with it, but to say that we're at war with the world and we can send a drone missile and send our troops any place we want is very, very dangerous. Endless wars, attack on civil liberties. This Patriot Act is not very patriotic, let me tell you. It's an invasion of your privacy. And I often wonder how many members of Congress would have voted for the Patriot Act if it would have been called the repeal of the Fourth Amendment. Big government is alive and well, but the grassroots are waking up.